Deep in the fens, a harsh wind blows. It is said that this is the wail of a lady abandoned in the wilderness. Her grief and despair would not let her rest. She turned into a banshee, and now no one dares enter her lair. The wail of a banshee contains such powerful emotions that it forms a magic all on its own. If you can record it, it will make a powerful spell against the Shade.
That masked fae. It seemed to be made out of darkness itself. We'd better hurry home after this. Some of the Fae must have lived here before. The Fireflies are attracted to the magic that is left in it. I haven't seen a mortal since a young man went by here once looking for answers. Alas, without the sight, he could not find his way through the fog. If you are looking for the Banshee like he was, you must have this magic compass and a map to guide your way. But beware, there are other dangers in this forest. A dark fae was just here looking for mortals like you. It trapped me in this tree and could change its red mask into any form. That's how it tricked me. Now go, get out of here. Use the compass along with a map to find the inn. Be careful, as things may not be what they seem.
We drove until we saw lights through the mist. Something felt wrong, like the inn was covered with magic.